Roll right, whatever.
So then I'm gonna get out of the shot and we're gonna start this over. You please
want me to hold this?
Take that, yep.
You said I take it home with me too?
Yeah.
Hey, what's good? I am iHeart Love Memphis, and I will be critiquing a couple videos from Hit the Quan of a couple of your favorite celebrities. Is it Fifth Harmony?
Five
Harmony? Fifth Harmony?
Yeah.
Who are these? Just some
singers.
Hey. I like when they twerk in it. Hey, get some. Having fun. Hey. They're into it, man. I like that one. They're into it. Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Man, dude is huge, man. Hey. I guess he's at the house. Man, Kendrick Lamar brought Terry Crews in, and both of them did it, and it was amazing. When I seen that, I really knew how big Hit the Quan was. And Kendrick Lamar is just so goofy, man. He has braids. Like, he is so different. That was, like, next level excitement for me. Chris Brown and his daughter. Ha, that was amazing, you know, because Chris Brown's daughter means everything to him. So to see his daughter Hit the Quan after he did it on his tour and on stage, that was amazing. Because that's his daughter, you know, and she gets as much attention as Chris Brown gets. The feeling of seeing, like, all these celebrities that I grew up watching, man, and me knowing how big these celebrities are, man, the feeling is just unbelievable. Like, I can't even explain. It's just like, it's a blessing, you know? But it's a very unique position to be in that I can inspire, like, bigger artists to do my dance, you know, even though I'm a new upcoming artist, you know? And that's a great feeling.
Yo! Corporate America destroys this country. The wealthy have grown while children go hungry.
Today we say, raise minimum wage. We have the guts to take this campaign.